those dudes get better each and every week, and late into season out like we are now. They figured out everything and skill set wise and fundamentals and all that stuff. But we just got to go out there and execute, play our style of football, physical, tough, and smart, and just guys flying around making plays.
They obviously ran the ball really well against you in the first game. What do you guys have to do to kind of slow that down this time?
Just be collectively all on the same page and get our edges set, guys flying around, backers filling holes, taking double teams off, just giving everybody a chance to get around the ball and just gang tackling.
How did you think the bye helped you guys reset a little bit, kind of recover a little bit, I guess both physically and mentally?
It's good to get away for a little bit, but still having your focus on what needs to be done. So I think it was good for everybody to get away for a little bit, but now that we're back, it's time to focus on Jacksonville and getting a win this Sunday.
You guys weren't able to get any turnovers over the last two games. As a defense, what are some things you guys can do better to generate more turnovers?
Just be more aware of it. When the opportunities do present themselves, take it. Trying to get the ball out, interceptions. Got a feeling that is going to start going our way on this defense and getting more turnovers, so we just got to go out there and make it happen.
Do you feel like over the last two games there were any fundamentals or basics or keys that you guys got away from to limit the takeaways you need to get?
It's just how the game went sometimes, and that's just how it goes, but they do come in bunches, and hopefully this week this is one of those turnover days for us. Well, it's good. I'm glad he's back healthy and able to help us win, and the communication that we got, we got to run the defense, get guys lined up, and just make plays.
It's kind of a natural with the two of you. You kind of pick up where you left off in that regard because you play together so much.
For sure. We just got to keep on building this, building out here in practice and let it fall over to the game.